Hello, 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 everyone. How's everybody doing? Hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful day. Hey, y'all. I'm just coming on. Welcome back to my channel. I'm just coming on because even though it is Halloween time, it's also a very special time for the month of October. It is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So I'm coming on because it's kind of dear to my soul. But Madam Glam has asked me, and I'm speaking on that too. I'm sorry, I'm losing my voice. But Madam Glam has a Think Pink collection out. Yeah, I honestly truly do not have purchased the Think Pink collection, but I have enough of the pink polishes, gel polishes of Madam Glam. But every time that they sell one from the pink collection that they have, they are donating $1 to the Survival Breast Cancer organization. So I'm just coming on because I wanted to show you some of my pink colors that I have from Madam Glam. Now, in the 2024 pink collection, you have You're the Pink, Lumerous, Hello Lover, and Frisnette. I think I pronounced that right. But I just wanted to come on and show you some of my pink colors that I have from Madam Glam. And just to remind you that even though it's also Halloween time, let's not forget that we have Breast Cancer Awareness Month also going on. So I'm just gonna let you watch me do my pink collection. And I'm just gonna put some base coats on my nails here. Hope everybody had a good day today. This is Friday for me, so I hope everybody is ready if you're off for the weekend. Or if not, if you're just ready for the weekend. I'm gonna cure this for a few seconds, 30 seconds there. Now, if you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing to my channel. It will help me out a whole lot, and I will greatly appreciate it. I'm trying to get up to 100 by the end of the month. If so, I'm gonna do a giveaway at 101, and I'll tell you the details on the giveaway. But I've got a lot in my giveaway box that I want to give out, so help me out some, please, y'all. Okay, and I'm just using these. The first one I'm going to use is You're the Pink. Is really a pretty color. You're the Pink. Next, I'm going to use Walk of Fame. This is a deeper pink. We're going to go with Think Pink. love Madame Glam due to the fact that, I mean, I like the consistency of the polish. Some you don't have to use for like one coat. This one is pretty. This one is Daddy's Girl. Daddy's Girl. It's more like a fuchsia pink, which I like. And then the last one we're going to use is 50 Shades of Pink. And this is more of a mauve pink, if I'm not mistaken. Pinks, pinks. I'm gonna put those in the lamp here for a minute and we're gonna go over again. Oh, these are so pretty. I'm going to cure those. Okay. Now, y'all know I am not an expert on drawing, but I'm going to take this one. And I'm going to use this one, and I'm going to use the Daddy's Girl. I did that pretty good. Yeah. Look. Clean this off. We're going to use Madame Glam's gel paint in silver to kind of line that up. Okay. Need to lift that up. Didn't want you all to forget about breast cancer. Yeah, I know. Not a good drawer. What y'all think? Okay. And we're going to do I messed this one up, y'all. Okay, let's see if I can get this. I did so good on the other one. I was like, okay. Right, yeah. Okay, yo. Yeah, I think I got these brushes from, oh, these are Maniology brushes. I got them in one of my sub boxes. Pretty good. Okay. All right, yeah. So, just didn't want you all watch me do my pink for breast cancer. And don't forget to go on to Madam Glam. I have a discount code of Sondra35 that you can get 35% off. If you are not a VIP person, that you can buy their Think Pink collection or any other colors that you would like. But if you buy the Think Pink collection, they will give $1 for each one that you buy to survivorsbreastcancer.org. And I'm just showing you a little of my pink colors that I have from Madam Glam. So, thanks for watching. If you like the content that I am showing on my channel, please come on board and subscribe to my channel. Please leave me a comment. It will help me out a whole lot. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye.